Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our final concert of the semester. Thank you for showing up at 6:30 and hearing our brass quintets and our jazz band play in the lobby. Let's give it one more hand for those guys. Nice job. So tonight's performance is going to be recorded, so if you could please make sure that your cell phones and babies that make noise are silenced so that we can try and get a good recording. We will have access to these as well as the percussion concert from last Thursday. Once both of those have been produced, we will send them out to you so that you can enjoy them as well. All right. Without further ado, please help me welcome to the stage the Carville High School Symphonic Band under the direction of Miss Carrie Burgess.
While we're waiting for a transition, I do want to acknowledge our soloist and our featured players. We had Zach Clark on drum sets. Wave, Zach. Where'd he go? Oh, he's hiding. Elias Ibrahim on piano and Jacob Cagle on guitar.
So on behalf of the Executive Booster Board and the staff and directors of Collierville High School Band, we would all like to wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays to all of you. We have been doing some secret stuff behind our directors' backs. The drum majors and I have been secretly making a collection for you guys to thank you for all of your many, many hours of commitment and dedication to all of us. So without further ado, Mr. Burgess, I believe, is in the sound booth, but Mr. Richardson and Ms. Burgess are here, so I will give them their gifts.
It's a lot of stuff. It's exactly what I asked for.
It's a pony.
There is Mr. Burgess.
As you guys know, this program could not be done without you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank them. They did it.
We typically close on a Christmas song, but this song is entitled Halcyon Hearts, and it's about falling in love, and I think that's just good enough for a Christmas/holiday concert. So this is Halcyon Hearts.
Thank you.
stuff is?
Please welcome to the stage the Collierville Wind Ensemble under the direction of Thomas Richardson.
Thank you.
I want to take just a second to thank some people. Of course, you know, this has been a very busy semester for band. All those marching band events, all of the rehearsals, now preparing for concerts, chamber music, audition prep. There are tons and tons of things that happen in order to make this successful. There are plenty of people behind the scenes that are making this all possible. First, I have to thank all the directors, all three middle school directors, Mr. Burgess, Ms. Burgess, and Mr. Cosby, all for making all of this possible. These kids wouldn't sound as good as they did if it wasn't for all of that music education, helping them to be better. Also, the boosters and the booster board making all of the lovely refreshments outside and every event happen. All of the functioning behind the scenes is all them. So they are wonderful people for putting that on and making that possible. Our principal, of course, Mr. Jones, was going to be here tonight, but had a conflict that he could not avoid. So, but he did say that he wanted to say that he's proud of the kids and that he would shake all of your hands if he was here. I'm sure he'll hunt you down probably tomorrow if you're at school. I do want to take 1 second to let you know, if you've been reading the emails from us, you'll notice the last two updates mentioned Lessons Academy. I want to take a second to make sure that I let you know this is truly the next step in the progression for our program. I have a 1-year goal to get every student in either private lessons of their own choice or in Lessons Academy so that we can really develop every set of skills that the students need to be successful. So if you haven't looked at it or you have more questions, please email me. I'm happy to talk through it. We're gonna launch it the third week of January, I believe, somewhere around there. I'll send more details, but there is still time for you to do that. You can join at any point. It's not something you do and then all of a sudden you're stuck there. It's not an iPhone contract. Okay, so you can ask me questions, talk to your kids about it. Great Christmas gift. Congratulations, you're getting private instructions. So talk about it, ask me questions. I'm happy to let you know. There are big things on our horizon, and that is going to be the number one key point in order to make that happen. So look into it, ask me questions. I'm happy to talk you through it. Okay, the next piece we're going to play is Holst's Second Suite in F. It is in 4 movements, so if you could hold applause to the end.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for taking the time to come out and hear all of the awesome hard work the students have been putting into for this concert cycle. We have a lot of music in store for them coming up after January, so we're very excited to get three ensembles, which will be released tomorrow, and to have another semester of awesome music making. We were fortunate to have a student resident for this semester, and I'm going to relinquish the final number to her. So again, thank you very much for being here. Please welcome to the stage our graduated and certified, now soon to be band director, our student resident, Miss Amanda Stawick. Thank you very much, everyone, and happy holidays.